Hello everybody, and here we are for the house on the hill. Level 4 clear. So, where's the house? There it is, it's still up. So if you saw my last episode, I actually came in here. I should remember now, let's just have a quick look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Right, this one. That's where it's at. I need more words. So I came down and the loot had regened. Oh, yeah. The rest of the building hadn't regened, but the fat loot's had. Now I'm seeing our fat loots here again. Oh, it looks like there's an ammo pile. Fat loots reaching. Stay away for 5 days. Oh, look, I've got a flipping outside. I'm getting that special in that apartment, which I think is locked. Leave me alone, my loot. I need to use night vision. That looks like I'm going to be covered from the start. They obviously know where I'm at. Oh yeah. That's awesome, I've got some silver. Am I encumbered? I think I am. So I'm coming. Don't want that. I don't know if I can do that, but I can try it now. Spiders. I need to headshot these suckers. There's more here. the other side or upstairs. Not this way. So I've only got one more space left. I don't know where it is. I think that is just... There's some left there. That's the way I've got to get up. Okay. How much is that worth? 318 versus, so that'd be worth more when it's repaired. Space rare, haven't I? Alright, looks like something's gonna get dumped and it's gonna be that. Let's play my. Let's just use one of these. Get some food into it. Oh, I just missed. There you go, you walk right in the way of the road. I'm just gonna I'm going to assume it was those two that were making all the noise. And it triggered them coming down. Yes. Yes. Let's see if it's thrust in there, so we've got a new fuel. That's fuel. Always need new fuel. Is there H1? That is. Okay. Back out. Oh, she got past me somewhere. What the hell, she managed that. That was weird. Definitely a case of a night vision. Of course, I'm doing this entire quest backwards because that's just the way it is. I'm gonna adapt it. What's going here for? Yeah. Take us through. That's a different one. I still have no clue. I know where to go. The library. That's where the thing is. Supplies. How do we get out of here? We seem to be the way out. The elevators would be the way out. It only brings me down back. Ends of the edge. That's the way I came out. So, it's going to be at this one. That just sees me to there. That's just such thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, I know, you got to go down the elevator shaft, don't you? Yeah. to get down here from the library years ago. Creepy, and it leads us into that. And that's the way we just got out. So, we're going to have to go out the way we came in, up the steps, and in the front of the building. At least give me a chance to offload some loot. Because I'm absolutely jam packed with loot. Got a chicken in front of me because I'm sneaking, and I've got a. Let me just screech it. Have I got any no skill points? But I've got this animal tracker thing, big game hunter. Yeah, what else was I gonna put it on? It's an agility. I've got leg armor, a running gun. I haven't deep cuts so I don't need it because I use play weapons and help you with it. We should get another load next. Darius 5, Javelin Masters 5. There's a gun there. I don't, I'm not sure what I'm going to do next. That's a light, but that's like a mushroom. That's worth 190, and that's worth 996. Well, that's worth it. Two bad ends worth a 7 and 8. One foot sledge, that's worth 60. That's a bad end, that's worth 62 bar. Yeah, there's me a bit of space in there. As soon as it gets dark, I'll be a captain combat medicine. Right. So I just throw them on it. I'm alright. Right. It's gotta be one in there, yeah. Which one, no? And what? Yeah. Oh, I'm getting slaughtered now. Right, checking out for stuff. Nothing in there, ain't it? I'll put the glue to it. first light. In fact, since I need so much wood, the good thing about the vitamins is that you can keep taking them. Scrap that. This is not my normal stealth mode, but hey. So this thing has got to be up here somewhere. Not assuming that. Hey, that was a bit close. Shot over her head again. Where are you? I'm in there, no? Ah, there you go. Oh. Yeah. Brass neck. It's the outside, isn't it? Another set of stairs somewhere. Might want to go down in case there's birds. I'm seeing. I believe that I'll find. So, oh yes, 3 minutes. Just where there's another set of stairs, isn't it? Not room straight ahead. I know that I'm gonna have to face. Whites up here. It's guaranteed that there's someone in the building areas too. And usually up there as well. This is where we usually prefer to stay. And again, there we are. It's a good place. What's that? Let's just back up here they come. Come on, zombies. Let's go to the back now. Where are you? There he is. Oh, I've already done it. Yes. So this is just a high damage and durability. There's it. That's above me, see. one for my girl. Huh? I was assuming it was a bird. So we've got another bloody rain. It's just go through the floor now. Should be true. And the thing is there, look. So good. Ah, don't destroy it. Oh my god, imagine if I destroyed the courier satchel. My overzealousness. Alright, we're gone. Which way's the jeep? It's that way. That wall. Door. I wouldn't hide the doors anyways. It's this way, yeah. Time's at 20:37. I'm not really going to make it back in time. But we're done. I'm not used to it being this bright when I come over here. It's a bit of a pain in the ass going down this thing, but not, as you can see. But it beats the bike for sure. Don't think I'll be able to make it back in time for the trade-in, but at least I'll be able to, you know, get back to my base and it'll still be around my time. I'll only just be coming back. You never know, it's worth a try. I'll always try to get back at the end of the day. It's like a tier 4 quest, then a tier 2, and then a tier 4 the same day. That's not bad. That's pretty good going. I like driving in my region. I like my time. Is that what I think it is? It is! There you go. Yay! Oh, there's another one I can see for the second. It's like the opposite of driving responsibly. But I like them. Because sorry, there's zombies. I'm going to slap off a truck. Not to be sensitive. The other time you're going to get, you see spiders on the road. You run them over. It's great. It's all good fun. Best part of it. Bike is alright. Because the jerk up probably is the best of you. It's too difficult. Life I got too difficult. I'm definitely not quite. I've been driving, but I can't fly. What are you going to do? Are we going to make it? You never know. We're getting very close. We are very close. Just what? 9:30? Next night, so she shuts. I mean, I may as well just get back and do it. Why not? Okay, well that. Chuck them in. I need more space. Can I chuck them in? Where else can I chuck it? Have we got some? Yeah, we've got two spaces. Use one of them. Took that in. Took that in. Took that away. Took that. Now how much space we got? We only got one. Not sure then. It's not worth it much. Then we get answer 44. There we go. 21:16, 9:15. My, wake up, 9. I haven't had a warning.
Here's your. I am so glad to see your face. I get lonely sitting by myself all day.
Right, well, we've got mine and Hammer's worth 50-51 steel pickets. Right, mine and Hammer it is. Got it. See you have a tree. Oh, we're sorted. I don't actually want this. No, what about sledge? Yeah. I'm a bit missing,
huh?
You're welcome.
We're open from dawn to dusk, since, you know, we don't have clocks.
Right, some stuff that we can sell. That. Well, she wants, she didn't want that. She wanted that and didn't want that. But I'm not even bothering with loading my stuff. So I've got to get in to get another mission as well. How long have I got? Really, first time I've been kicked out in ages. Let's get the job first.
I think I've got a job or two.
Oh, no, no, decline.
The Duke is blocking all shipments until that job is done. I really wish you could help me. If you do this for me, I will.
I hate
fantastic.
The apartment.
Hope to see you soon.
I hate the apartment. It's horrible. It takes ages.
I just knew you'd find something you'd like.
Check this thing. Let's see if I can manage to get out of the trees without being kicked out. Awesome, we're out. Can't kick me out. Right. Stuff to take. Oh, that's for sale. So is that. No, I'm not taking that. Screw that. I'm not taking that.
Trader Joel's is now closed.
So it wants me to do the desk close. I don't care. Let's just scrap that. And take that because that's scrap into it. Ready to rock and roll. Not too bad. I'm still making home at just about nighttime. Not just nighttime. This game has a lot to do with time management. It's just night. Smoke bomb. What's that? was meant to be HR-234. Oh, what about our daily? So, is it? Have we got enough stone? I think we're going to have the happy event of filling up the antidepressant medication cabinet. Yes, we are. There we are. All right. So it's 160, 320, 480, 640, 800, 960, 1120, 1280, 1440. Awesome. Oh, not 1,000, 1,440,000. Bit of brass on there. Oh, there's another 20 G's as well, haven't we? Oh my gosh. The rest was so well off. So that's the one that has the quest. So, how many I've got now? I've got building up. That one's just going up to 6. Okay, that's fine. We'll have to get some of them done. I've been lunching out on them, as you can see. It's because the bear one took so long, and I was like, yeah. Let's get some bone tips, mate. Oh no, what's this one? Oh, bullet tips. Resources chests, we've got all the different pictures on it. That's full of shoddy shells, but it's not full of them. They should be getting in here. Good, that's good. There's a set for that, that's what I need. More space for ammo. And I've used so much for this thing. Should be wearing. Oh, this is for the base. Oh, this is for Sam. Tomorrow. Should have sold that. I was rushing to get the trade in time. I'm not using a shotgun enough, it's pretty obvious. So, take that with me. And then, what else is there? So, I think the first part of call tomorrow is get to the horde base. All this stuff dropped off over here. Get to the trader, sell this stuff, get to the horde base, drop this off, then do the quest. That's what the horde base is about. I suppose that's the ship. Is it an 8x mod? It's pretty good on the troop. But the chicken milk and make it. It's just chicken I've got in the under drop chest. So, we're nearly done. Settling for a nice and get more ammo made, of course. Because it's all well here. I suppose I could make more cement, huh? Oh, I can't because I've got any space to. Pipe bombs as well. Been using more dynamite than pipe bombs. I haven't used that rocket launcher at all. But mods. The magma. I do have one. There it is. Let's check the one. Alright. I'm not making that chest. I think I've got nails 10 nails. I need burial. Instead of selling them, which I should, they would keep me. What we're going to do is we take those to his workers, but leave them later. Which blows up there for now. This equip it. We'll get over to here. Slam up against that one. Get back up. Oh yeah, that can be fair. Grip this. Even if it's still used to it, I'm not going to just use it. And next time you see that, it'll be painted up. There's medicine chest, that's just... That'll break any amount of depression. That's why it's in the medicine cabinet. Yeah, what have we got? steel. Show you what I've been doing actually. What all that? What all that? Is it in there? Over that. Brass, 227 brass, load, and no bullet tips, of course. Let's make it steel. Says 404 inch. Good. It's all good. Just send back in. I'll get those steel in that chest because I'm going to keep going on out of there. Got a bit of food and stuff, and yeah, yucca juice. I remember that. Yucca juice, love it. We got enough stuff. So that should be there. Use the other one first. Do the same here. I always like to use the smallest pile first. Show you what I've been doing. Did I shut that behind me? Quick check. Yep, right, it's closed. So we come up here. So all this is new. Look, I've been building up. I'm moving on up in the world. Well, this is where I've been respawning when I die. And this was the highest part of upstairs. Not anymore. Built. So, and this is actually goes down into one room. So, what is that one? It's a big creek out, or whatever. So, but previously that had the, not that one. Had the communications just on it, except it's supposed to be like a frame, whatever, it doesn't materialize properly. So this is what I was building last. I just need some extra support for the platform. Oh, well, I'm at it. So you gotta get up here. You gotta walk out here without falling off. This is intentional, just in case I decide to run a zombie out up here. So we're nearly at the height. So if I go up here, this isn't finished yet. Let's see if she gets me. That'll be roofed off and be all sorted. And now we're actually higher than the green thing. I don't know if you can see the trees in the distance, but you can just want to see the silhouettes. And there's the oak trees. We're hiding out a bit misty tonight. If you can see the silhouette, it's not clouds, it's the top of the trees. So we're up very high. And there are trees on the hill, and there are trees. So the idea is the zombies. I have to come in here. Well, this would be the route for that. This would be the route for eventually getting up. I'll have to put a track down. The zombies come in here. This would be steps as well. They get it down. Up here, up here, up here. And I've got a platform here, so I can stand and shoot down on them from there. Or I can put turrets or rubber sledges or whatever on that. And then right up we go. Right. Up we go, up and up and up and up. We get out to here. And then the idea is I leg it off and get over to onto the into the cage. And then the zombies have to come this way. And they're gonna come down the steps. And I'm nearly as slow going down steps as they are going up. That's why I have fences instead of like that's why I have bars so that I'll be on. So I can shoot them. And then up to here. So they have to come through that gap there. So from here, I'll show you on the right. From that gap here, they basically stood in this corner. All I have to do really is just move around a little bit and shoot them up. Then they're coming through there, coming up here. That's the plan. I've got robot sledges in this base, and some of them are level 6. And I've got a few turrets, I've got 2 turrets by the door which I'm keeping. But the idea is that they can come in, they can. If they decide to come in this way, they might try to get up here, but it gives me the opportunity to leg them up. Anyway, there we go. Put some more there. And anyway, it's not quite the Dishon Tower yet, but I'll get there. I can see it in the natural light. So I'm going to build it because it gives me XP as well. I don't need it. I only have 2 hard bases. But hey, why not? Full steel colors like that. Not sure any amount of this stuff. Mental amount. My bigger ones are. Get a clay. Very nice to do is I mix them single. This base is absolutely gigantic. All this are built. And it's got a mine underneath which is massive. I'll show you down here. And, oh, there's some more buildings we got. More XP. Eventually I have to make all those into land bars. Well, looks like my pumpkins have grown as well. So I love my pumpkins. I've just done that mad thing again. Walk through these mad blocks. Yeah, that's a spy pack. So that. What? So that, yeah, is back into the town. So what I need to do is just imagine where it is. That must be open, surely. Oh, yeah. Stay up. It's back up to there. They're all concrete, but they've gone back to corrugated iron. This is fairly dangerous job. And of course, I am going to go up on the roof as well. I've already done a little bit on the roof. I'm going to do more. So actually that's what I'm going to do now, step in the roof again. And I'll have another set of steps here. How much wood do I got again? Not very much. I can actually show you this. Look at me. What? Where did that go? It should be on there. That's it. So the idea is these steps, if I can get to it, are going to come round now. I can't do it from here. These steps are going to come round. Side. Can I reach it? Yes. Okay. Now side. Up. And it doesn't. That's the plan. So it gives me a few options of where I want to leg it to. That's the idea anyway. This is a bit risky, but I feel like even with the impact bracing, that's just going to mess me up. I need more. What? Why is there no more? I just made a bridge. No, it's just one more. So, this is a bit confusing. I'll work it out. I need to get these filled in. Make it double thick. Because that's where the stairs come out, that's where I have to do it. I'm going to lever it off. And the steps have to come there, I want the steps to come in there. So that one is the only one that doesn't have one on it. We need to fill these in. Let's see. I'm going to get out of here. You can see the trees now, look. I'm not quite as high as the trees yet, but I will be. This is going to be turning into shadow. So. We're going to have another coming up there. Alright, anyway, I'll leave you there. So I need to get on with stuff, and it's boring watching other people build, so thanks for watching, bye now.